Excuse me, is this yours?
Huh?
Is this yours? No? Excuse me, is this yours? Did you lose this?
No.
Can you try it on for me?
It
might fit you. No, thank you. I think it might be your size.
Oh, it's close.
It's close. Yeah, it's close.
I'm sick of this.
Yeah, I don't know.
Breaking Down the Riffs with Broadway star Laura Osnes.
Hi guys.
Laura has been in pretty much every Broadway show ever, so if you saw Seussical or Lestat, you missed her. Right?
Right. I did do Seussical in college. I played Cindy Lou Who.
Great.
I came to Wisconsin.
I didn't. I'm from New Jersey.
What part of Wisconsin are you from?
I'm actually from Minnesota, but I went to school in Wisconsin.
What school?
Stevens Point.
Wisconsin Stevens Point. Oh,
Wisconsin
I totally
Stevens
know it.
Point.
Okay.
You do?
I totally know it, yeah. Nice. BFA Musical Theater?
Yeah.
Okay.
But only for 1 year.
Wait, did you leave school to do You're the One That I Want?
Yeah.
Was that like your big break?
Yes, it was. I was doing theater in Minneapolis, where I'm from, kind of creating a little name for myself there, and then that was my break.
How did the auditions happen?
I flew to Los Angeles and stood in line with thousands of people.
Oh my god.
Like American Idol.
So
I'm
then,
very grateful I did it, but I would like never do it.
I'm grateful you did it too, so that the world could discover this talent.
So sweet.
And then, what happened after that?
Well,
give
then
me some shows you did.
I got to be Santa on Broadway for a year, which
I
was
saw
awesome.
That.
And then I got South Pacific at Lincoln Center.
Saw her in that too.
To replace Kelly, the beautiful Kelly O'Hara. Mm-hmm. And I went through a series of 4 auditions for that. So that was pretty intense. And then Did Anything Goes on the B-Way. That was really fun with Sutton Foster and Joel Grey. And then I left Anything Goes to do Bonnie and Clyde on Broadway, which I've been creating.
I'm so sad I missed that because I heard it was amazing and should have lasted longer.
Thank you for saying that. We all
I wish I saw it.
Believed in it. The business sometimes.
Well, we know, like, nasty. Bridges just closed.
So
don't
sad.
Get that either.
I saw it twice.
So, yeah.
Did you see it?
I can't.
I loved it.
No, like, it was
so
unbelievable.
Beautiful.
And then
Cinderella.
Cinderella.
And I got to play Princess for you. Really
was that fun?
It was amazing. It was.
I saw you in Helen too.
It was like a fairy tale.
But you know what I didn't understand?
What's
the
that?
Costume changes.
Like,
oh, blew
yeah.
my mind.
William Ivy Long is a genius. It's like snaps and Velcro.
And then you just finished Threepenny Opera.
Yes, off Broadway.
Ooh, off Broadway.
Dark and artsy.
Do you have any special skills?
I can triple loop my tongue.
Okay, like this.
I'm not gonna show you.
Yeah, like that.
I did it, and I'm pretty good at ping pong.
Me too, I'm a champion, let's play.
Yeah, okay.
Forrest Gump. Oh my god.
Yes, I'm not quite Forrest Gump.
I'm Forrest Gump. So the reason that we're all here today is to riff. So, are you excited?
I'm a little excited, I'm a little nervous, because I don't really consider myself an expert riffer, so...
I don't know about that, I think you're an expert riffer, I just have a feeling.
Thanks for your faith.
So I reached out to Laura because I really wanted somebody that had a big impact on the Broadway community that responded to emails, and she always responds and is always so nice.
Thanks!
It's true.
I'm honored that you thought of me, my goodness.
Okay, do you know the singer Leona Lewis?
No.
Yes, you do. Keep pleading.
Thank you. Such a musical theater.
Oh, I love it. Do you know the song On the Steps of the Palace?
Yes.
Into the Woods.
Yeah, I know that one.
Do you know the song 10 Minutes Ago?
Uh-huh.
Do you know the song Hopelessly Devoted? Mm-hmm. Do you know the song How About a Dance?
Yeah.
Do you know the song It's Too Late to Turn Back Now?
Yeah. Good job. That one has a little riffing.
Do you know the song I'm in Love with a Wonderful Guy?
Mm-hmm.
Let's name all the songs she's ever sung. The riff of the day is from Bleeding Love by Leona Lewis.
Are you ready? Yeah.
Okay. Oh, now, I chose this riff specifically for her because it felt nice and floaty up there. Okay?
Okay, I'm nervous. Wow! Long. It's a lot of notes
in there.
A lot of notes.
We're gonna do it again.
Okay.
I just want you to try it once without me breaking it down.
Something like that.
That's almost perfect. So we're done.
That's not
great.
No, please break it down for me.
That was so close.
You're a rapper, I hate you.
No, I'm not.
This is the perfect.
Do I need to be worse?
No, that was. Oh my god, end scene. This is in 5 sections. We're gonna learn it down the octave, okay? Section 1. A six.
Perfect.
Okay, section 2.
1, 2, 1 down. A six. 1, 2, 1 down. 1, 2, 1 down. A six. 1, 2, 1 down.
Perfect. 3.
A six.
Oh, exactly. Section 3.
A six, 1, 2, 1 down.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Oh.
So 3 1-2-3s. And the accent's always on the 3.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3,
yeah.
A six, 1, 2, 1 down. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Great. Okay, so the interval is a fourth, and it's pretty much, here comes the bride. So mm-hmm. That's where the
fourth,
terminology
yes.
is coming in. A six, 1, 2, 1 down. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Here comes whole step. That's section 4.
Oh, here
comes.
How do you find here?
Here.
1, 2, 3.
Good question.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Here.
Here. It's a third down, right?
Mine are third down, I think. But I don't have my piano.
Mm-hmm.
Here comes whole step.
Whole step. Okay.
A six. 1, 2, 1 down. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Here comes whole step. We're like almost done. 5.
She's too good. Like, you could totally take over the series if something were to happen to me.
Oh my god, that is hilarious.
I'm a riffing apprentice.
That is amazing. Like, perfect pitch. She's like, it's a minor third lower. I'm like, oh, thank you. Section 5. 1, 2, 3, 2, 3. And the accent is. Da, 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 da. 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3. Okay, whole thing together.
A six, 1, 2, 1 down. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Here comes whole step. 1, 2, 3, 2, 3. By yourself.
Oh, I'm nervous now. Okay. A six, 1, 2, 1 down. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Here comes whole step. 1, 2, 3, 2, 3. Is that right?
It was perfect.
Oh.
Okay, I'm Dawes.
Da 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 da.
It's just the word keep.
I keep. Okay, let's do that.
Instead of I keep.
No Rodgers and Hurst.
Hurst. Slow.
I keep. A six, 1, 2, 1 down. I keep.
A little faster.
Whoa. I keep.
So close, just get every note in.
Keep.
One note value.
I keep. I keep.
Yes.
I keep.
Good, perfect. Next section.
I keep. I keep.
I keep. We're pushing on. Okay.
I keep.
Good, now let's try it.
I keep. I keep.
Yes! Now make sure this is happening the right time. We're bouncing over there.
I keep.
That those are fast bounces.
Oh gosh.
Now it's gonna be double the time. She is ridiculous.
I keep.
Yes. Okay, we're moving on.
Eep.
Now, eep. It's gonna be eep. It's that fast. Make the rhythm.
Here comes whole step.
Eep. Together.
Eep.
Eep. So close.
Eep.
Make those even.
Oh my gosh.
1, 2, 3, 2, 3.
Eep.
Yeah, and eep. Once it's higher, it's easy.
Okay.
Eep. Okay, you want to move it up?
I can almost keep up with you. Yeah.
We're going to do it slow first.
Eep.
Okay, let me try it fast once.
I always forget that that's gonna happen. It's like so fast.
I keep.
Make sure the rhythm is da da.
Yeah.
Just do that. make sure that after you swing, it's
you
just
keep
the
going.
Swing you keep going.
I keep.
In the middle, make sure there's no H, that it's always on an E vowel. Very okay. Sort of masky, that way there's no stop in the sound.
Okay.
It's getting so a little operatic, so make sure that it's like E, like add a Y through.
Okay.
So it's like a mental Y.
E.
I keep. Now this is hard.
Yes. Keep.
Make those even keep. After you swap. Let's slow it down and go da 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 da.
Keep. Oh my gosh. Oh.
You know.
Keep.
That's it.
Oh, I've not been doing that.
Now you're gonna do it.
Keep.
There it is.
Nice.
Yes.
I keep.
That's slow. There you go, the 2-3-2-3.
I know.
Yeah. Accent that last 2-3. There it is. And if you go like this on the last two notes,
though.
Yes, exactly. Again.
This helps.
This helps. Give it as a waltz. 2-3. Together a little faster?
Yeah. I keep. You are so fast.
Shh.
Okay.
This is the thing.
I keep. Yeah, right.
That's just weird.
I keep.
It's I keep. That she does the first.
Yeah.
I taught the wrong rhythm. So technically she does the first three notes and then does the rest of it all at once. So she goes, So yeah. Forget what I said before and
okay.
The whole episode. Just forget it all.
It's okay.
Think of the
oh
first three
gosh.
Notes as its own entity.
She's in.
Yes! Okay, again, one more time, we got it.
I keep!
Yes!
That was so good!
Oh my god. How do you feel? How
I'm the riffing queen.
Stop. You're the queen.
The princess, maybe.
Oh, right.
Do you want to wear those?
Okay, thank you.
I like it. You wear it well.
Thank you. Thank you so much for being here with all of us. It was so much fun.
This is a ball.
A ball?
Like,
oh my god, that's such a ball. All right, well.
Thank you for teaching me how to riff.
You're welcome.
That was pretty
much so good. Thank you so much.
Bye. Closed off
from love. It would be really funny if me, if your hand goes with it.
So it's getting worse.
Okay.
It's like affecting
something
you.
Something bad.
Exactly. Do you think it'd be funny if.
Or just a shooter in your hand.
Yes.
Anything
that you
want to
do.
I'm so excited. I'm with you. My heart melted to the ground.
Oh, my.
I think you got it. Yeah, exactly.
Oh.
That's where it's at. Yes.
There's like 8 staples in the tree. Is that okay? Oh, gosh. No, okay. Again, more graceful. They don't know the truth.
My heart's grateful. So the idea is that you're going to be over here stapling this. You don't know Natalie exists yet.
Great.
And there's a wide shot of her discovering you here, and then we're going to cut to a tighter shot of tap, 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 and then you turn.
So fast!
How did she do it?
It's impossible.
You can do it.